ជម្រាបសួរបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទថ្ងៃនេះយើងបន្តសិក្សាពីប្រវត្តិចូលព្រះវស្សារបស់ព្រះសង្ឃពុទ្ធសាសនាដែលយើងហៅថា Buddhist Rain Retreat បាទយើងនឹងធ្វើការសិក្សាបន្តទៀតដើម្បីឲ្យស្វែងយល់ពីប្រវត្តិនៃការចូលវស្សារបស់ព្រះសង្ឃព្រមទាំងកិច្ចបដិបត្តិផ្សេងៗជាពិសេសគឺយើងគិតថាតើត្រូវប្រើពាក្យភាសាអង់គ្លេសយ៉ាងដូចម្តេចក្នុងការនិយាយប្រស្រ័យតាក់ទងស្ដីអំពីកិច្ចបដិបត្តិនៅឬក៏កិច្ចចូលព្រះវស្សារបស់ព្រះសង្ឃបាទឥឡូវយើងមើលបន្តទៀតបាទ The origin of the rain retreat យើងមើលពីដើមកំណើតនៃការចូលព្រះវស្សាដំបូងឡើយគឺខ្ញុំសូមអានមជ្ឈមសាឲ្យបងប្អូនបាទហើយសូមយើងរៀនពី keyword សំខាន់សំខាន់ដែលតាក់ទងទៅនឹងអត្ថបទដ៏ខ្លីនេះអត្ថបទមិនខ្លីទេបាទប៉ុន្តែអ្វីដែលយើងបង្ហាញឃើញនេះមក short paragraph នេះវាខ្លីបាទឥឡូវយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមទាំងអស់គ្នា The first Buddhist monks and nuns did not live in monasteriesIn the India of 25 centuries ago, there had long been a tradition of wandering mendicant holy men who took shelter in forests. Most of the time, the Buddha and his disciples followed this tradition. They traveled in groups from village to village, offering teachingsreceiving alms and sleeping beneath the boughs of trees. Okay, យើងមើលពាក្យ wander. ពាក្យ wander នឹងមានន័យថា walk or move in an aimless way. បានន័យថានិមន្តទៅដោយគ្មានគោលដៅច្បាស់លាស់គ្មានទីកន្លែងច្បាស់លាស់ដល់កន្លែងណាស្នាក់នៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងហ្នឹងចង់មានអីអញ្ចឹងណា wander. Mendicant គឺមានន័យថា begging សូមបណ្ដាបាទបងប្អូនយល់ហើយណាពាក្យហ្នឹងបណ្ដាមានន័យថាប្រសងលោកបណ្ដាហើយយើងត្រូវដាក់បាយឬក៏ដាក់ចង្ហាន់អីចឹងទៅ mendicant begging យើងចេះពាក្យ beggar ហើយបងប្អូនបាទ boughs of trees bough of tree ហ្នឹងគឺមែកឈើសំដៅយកមែកឈើធំធំ a brand of treeespecially a main branch បាទគឺមែកធំធំយើងមើលពាក្យ Buddha Buddha ហ្នឹងគឺព្រះពុទ្ធបាទអ្នកត្រាស់ដឹងយើងហៅព្រះពុទ្ធ disciple សាវកណាយើងអាន disciple អូខេ and take shelter គឺគង់នៅស្នាក់នៅឥឡូវយើងចាប់ផ្ដើមប្រែទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទយើងអានមួយសារអានមួយឃ្លាមួយឃ្លីហើយយើងប្រែThe first Buddhist monks and nuns did not live in monasteries. នឹងយើងអាន monasteries. កុំអាន monastery ទេបាទណាបាទយើងប្រកបនេះអនេះជើងទៅជាជើងមកបាទ monasteries. ដំបូងឡើយព្រះសង្ឃយើងហៅថាភិក្ខុហើយនឹងភិក្ខុណីបាទភិក្ខុណីហើយសពថ្ងៃនេះយើងអត់មានភិក្ខុណីទេយើងមានដូនជីអញ្ចឹងយើងហៅដូនជីវិញបាទប៉ុន្តែដោយសារនេះគឺយើងនិយាយពីប្រវត្តិសម័យដើមអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រែថាភិក្ខុហើយភិក្ខុណីมันបានរស់នៅក្នុងវត្តទេបាទ did not live in monasteries in the India of 25 centuries ago នៅក្នុងប្រទេសឥណ្ឌាមកពីនៃសតវត្សបាទ25ឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅសតវត្ស25បាទសតវត្សហ្នឹងគឺ100ឆ្នាំណាបាទ125ដងកន្លងទៅព្រោះឥឡូវវាយើងមើលយើងចូលពុទ្ធសករាជ2564ណាណាបាទ There had long been a tradition of wandering mendicantholy men who took shelter in the forest មានការបដិបត្តិប្រពៃណីដ៏យូរអង្វែងមួយពីព្រះសង្ឃដែលនិមន្តបិណ្ឌបាតគ្រប់ច្រកល្ហកបាទអត់មានកន្លែង อันมีตีดาวจะมาล้อยังไปมาถ้ากรุบจระห่อยังเต๋อได้กงหรือก็สนะในขนมปรีบ่าก็สังกิจปฏิบัตินั่นคือเวียอยู่ไว้ไงบ่าก็สังเนี่ยปฏิบัติโจตขนมปรีอันมีไอตีปังเทือสายยมกาเต้จะไงมีแต่ในมนบันบาดกรุบจระห่อนั่นตามไปจินจำชีวิตไฮปองอัดมีนก่อนมีนกัดสลาแปลว่าเฮได้คือกงแดง who took shelter in forest บ่าวมาปิด take นะบ่า take shelter นั่นหมายในทางกงเนื้อขนมปรี most of the time the Buddha and his disciples follow this tradition กรุ๊ปสเตอร์ไต้กรุ๊ปปีเวลีព្រះពុទ្ធហើយនឹងសាវករបស់ព្រះអង្គបានដើរតាមឬក៏គោរពតាមទំនៀមទម្លាប់នេះបាទ tradition ទំនៀមទម្លាប់ប្រពៃណីនេះ they travel in groups from village to village ពួកគេណាព្រះសម្មាសម្ពុទ្ធហើយនឹងសាវកហ្នឹងបានធ្វើដំណើរជាក្រុមពីភូមិមួយទៅភូមិមួយ offering teachingsទេសនាបាទគឺទេសនាមានន័យថាបង្រៀនធម៌ហ្នឹងឯងបាទណាបង្រៀនធម៌ឬក៏យើងប្រើពាក្យថាទេសនា receiving alms ទទួលចង្ហាន់បិណ្ឌបាទបាទ am ដូចនេះ am ណាចង្ហាន់បិណ្ឌបាទ and sleeping beneath the boughs of tree ហើយនឹងគេងឬក៏សឹងនៅខាងក្រោមមែកឈើហើយបានសឹងនៅខាងក្រោមមេឈើបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលអាចមើលឃ្លាបន្តពីនេះមកវិញថាព្រះសម្មាសម្ពុទ្ធហើយនឹងសាវកបានធ្វើដំណើរជាក្រុមពីភូមិមួយទៅភូមិមួយដោយផ្ដល់ធម្មទេសនាទទួលនៅចង្ហាន់បិណ្ឌបាតហើយសឹងនៅខាងក្រោមមេឈើបាទអញ្ចឹងអានេះយើងអាន bow ណាបាទណា bows of trees a mature beneath នឹងខាងក្រោមបាទឥឡូវយើងបន្តអត្ថបទនឹងទៅមុខទៀត much of India had monsoon seasons then just as it does today usually the rain begins sometime in June or Julyand continues until sometime in September or October. The incessant downpour didn't just make travel difficult for the Buddha and his monks. Small animals that come out in the rain, leeches, snails, worms, frogs, could be crushedunderfoot. Occasionally, monks traveling in the rains damage newly planted rice paddies. Okay. ចឹងយើងមើលពាក្យ incessant. Incessant ហ្នឹងគឺ non-stop បាទជាប់មិនដាច់ឥតឈប់ឈរអីចឹងមក crash underfoot បានន័យថាជន់ណាបាទដើរជន់ណាយើង crash ជន់ស្លាប់ជន់ងាប់ណាហ្នឹងទៅពាក្យ crash rice paddies wheel ស្រែបាទ downpour នេះយើងអាន downpour ទឹកភ្លៀងបាទដោយរដូវវស្សានេះទឹកភ្លៀង downpour ហ្នឹងវាច្រើនណាស់លើសលប់ leech ឆ្លើងឬក៏ប្រភេទសត្វលូនណាបាទណាអាហ្នឹងហៅ leech បាទដូចប្រភេទតកៅដូចប្រភេទអីអីហ្នឹងពេលដែលភ្លៀងអញ្ចឹងវាចេញខាងក្រៅហើយបាទដូចចលានដូចអីអញ្ចឹងអាហ្នឹងយើងអាចបាទហៅ leech អីចឹងទៅប៉ុន្តែយើងមានពាក្យ worm ហ្នឹង worm ចលេនហ្នឹងបាទណា snail បាទ snail គឺខ្យងបាទ snail ខ្យង worm frog អីនេះបងប្អូនចេះណាចលេនកង្កែបអីចឹងឥឡូវយើងមកប្រែបាទខ្ញុំអានម្ដងទៀតហើយយើងប្រែទាំងអស់គ្នាមកឃ្លាមកឃ្លាបាទ but much of India had monsoon seasons then just as it does todayប៉ុន្តែមកបាទភាគច្រើនណា much of India បាទផ្នែកនៃតំបន់ភាគច្រើនប្រទេសឥណ្ឌាហ្នឹងបាទមាន monsoon seasons then บ่าตตุรงหรือก็ยังปรายทามีนรดูมุกซ่งกันเนาะ then just as it does today ดูจีสับไทยนังได้ยังกาปีมุนนั้นก็มีนจะรดูมุกซ่งให้เหล่านั้นก็มีนโดยขี้ได้ usually the rain begins sometime in June or Julyจิตธรรมดาเลี้ยงจับดามเปรคละในขนมไข่จูนหอยเปรคละขนมไข่จูไลบ่ามิถุนาหรือก็กระดา and continues until sometime in September or October ให้บรรโตไปบรรโตระหดบ่าบรรโตระหดดอกไข่ September หรือก็ October จังให้มันกี่ปลายเปรียกไหลนี้ sometime บ่าเปคลาในคายเซปเทมเบอร์เด้อให้เปคลาในคายออกโทเบอร์เด้อบ่าเซปเทมเบอร์คือคายคายกันยาบ่าออกโทเบอร์นี่คือคายตุลา The incessant downpour didn't just make travel difficult for the Buddha and his monks โอเคอย่ามือเพลียงเพลียอัดชุบโชเด้อเพลียงเพลียอัดชุบโชนมันกรอนแต่ฟื้เอาการฝึกดำเนินลุ่มบ้าจมพัวเปรียปุ่นหนึ่งเปรียสังปนเต้ small animals that come out in the rain such as mean leeches snails worms frog could be crushed underfoot สัตว์ตัวโตได้เจงหมอกขังกระอื้อมลงไปเพลียงลงไปเพลียง mean เฉลืองบ่าหรือก็ยังปลายทาสัตว์ตังคีสัตว์ตังเกือยจังเนาะ leeches snail ประเภทดึกจองยังบ่าประเภทดึกจองไหนมันวิเวียนจองไหนวิเวียนจานประเภทบองโอนสกอร์ไรนะ snails worms บ่าสัตว์จนเลนกองไก่ frogs ไอ้กระบานกีจวนจีจวนจวนงอบCould be crushed underfoot. Occasionally, monks travel in the rain, damage newly planted rice paddies.
Chun ka pe song dae thu dam na nai khong ro dau phlieng nang damage chuan rư ko bam phlai nei newly planted pad rice paddy.วิลสไรแต่เติบแต่ดำแต่เติบแต่ดำทำไมทำไมบ่าจังได้จวนสไรบ่เนี่ยสองจังให้บันฟองหามมีนเจียแปรนองสามตัวนั่งทำใบอ้อยผสมลูกโจซาบ่าโอเคแล้วยังบรรโตเตียนนะบ่ายังบรรโตอัตบทมวยเตี้ยTo spare animals and crops.The Buddha established a rule that monks and nuns would not travel during the monsoon rains. Instead, they would dwell together and practice as a community. This practice proved to be beneficial, providing more time for teaching and guidance for younger disciples.บ่าแล้วยังมาเมื่อคีย์เวิร์ดต่างออกนี้เปลี่ยนได้บางปนกูแต่ศึกษา dwell นี่คือมีในทาริสายหรือก็ live สนะในกงในจังเต้บ่า instead จะ adverb as a substitute or alternative บ่าอย่างไอ้ปลายทา in place of จำนวนหมกเว้นหรือก็ตัวอีกเว้นยังหนึ่งสักซาลมอัดนะยังมือในขนมประโยคจิวที่ห่อ beneficial นั่นคือสมาหนึ่งเปีย advantages นั่นคือได้ประมีนพอประโยชน์ได้ประกอบด้วยคุณวุฒิเองจังเตอร์favorable บ่า favorable guidance คือสมดาวด้วย advice หรือก็ counsel
แล้วยังไปในตึกออกนี้บ่าโยในถึงไม่สตับบ้าน to spare animals and crops to spare นี่คือมีในทาง free free spare บางบางคนดังไง spare time คือมีในทางเปียถึงเนาะยังดำไปเอาสัตว์หอยนึงดำไปเลือกเลี้ยงเอาสัตว์หอยนึงดำพอดำน้ำหรือก็ดำไปจีเวียงดอกกาปะปอลดอกสัตว์หอยนึงดำน้ำ The Buddha established rule ประพุทธบานปัญญัติยังทำปัญญัติหรือบังการฉบับมุ้ยได้ท่า that monks and nuns would not travel during the monsoon rains ประสงค์หรือยังไงทำปิโคไหนมันนั่งมันพูดดำน้ำอมลงเปลรถดับเปรียบภาษาหรือก็รถดับเพียงรถดับเพียงนั่นคือเพียงมุสงนะป่ะ monsoon rains อมลงเปลเพียงมุสงอมลงเปลนั่นคืออมลงเปลกี่ดำดอยป่ะก็นะเพียงเคลียกี่ดำดอยจังประมุนจอมุนหลังถ้าไอจวนดำน้ำบ่อเนี่ยสระสมบองปอนช่วย subscribe นั่งจอยเตลรุกกันดังดำใบตัวบานเมรินบันตอบเตียดสมองกุน
Instead, they would dwell together and practice as a community.
Chúng nuôi một bính và chúng nuôi một bính. Phụ kế ru nơi rùm khía và dwell together. Hay nâng bạc để bắt chía xa hạ cùng và bạc để bắt chía rùm as a community.
This practice proved to be beneficial.
การปฏิบัตินี้บังหันทามีนพอไปยาวชราน providing more time for teaching and guidance for younger disciples โดยบานพอดอลปีบนไทม์สำหรับการบังเรียนหนึ่งการพอดอลดับโบมีนเอาสาวเวียแบนเอกเมงเชยบ่า younger disciples โอเคให้โอเคดอยซาแต่กมอยอัตวิดีโอนั้นมีระยะเปลวเวงเปรี้ยงยิ่งส่งบรรจบนั้นหายยังนั่งบรรโตตือวิดีโอกราวติดรูอัตบอดนี้วีริงเวงบ่าจังส่งบงปอนศึกษาปีเปียนังไอบานฉราอันหายนั่งบรรโตศึกษาเพียบรรโตติดเตะตรงตือนังการโจประภาษาบ่าส่งบงปอนช่วย subscribe นั่งช่วยไลค์หรือก็มีนพอดอลเชียร์คำมันหรือก็สมน้องโปนามวยสมปองโปนตัวเซในขังกรอบนั้นไอเคียมนั่งชลอยโต๊ะติดตามสมน้องโปรบบองโปนบ่าสมองคนฉัน